4th of July wasn't just loud and dangerous, it was messy too. Take a look. This is Lake Tahoe, looking more like a landfill. A volunteer spent the day cleaning up more than 8,500 pounds of litter left from 4th of July celebrations. We're talking about cigarette butts, plastic food wrappers, beach toys, and even barbecues were picked up from 6 popular beach sites and nearby parking lots and streets. The League to Save Lake Tahoe has organized the annual cleanup since 2014.